सरस्वती शिशु कुंज वगवाला बोरसद इंग्लिश मीडियम स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स चैप्टर नंबर 5 द वे द वर्ल्ड लुक्स। एज यू ऑल नो दैट इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैड सीन अ स्टोरी ऑफ अ गप्पू माउस। ही क्लाइम्ड ऑन अ बलून स्ट्रिंग एंड देन ही हैड सीन द व्यू ऑफ दैट रूम। लेटर ऑन दैट बलून वेंट आउट ऑफ द रूम। As the balloon went high and high, he had seen the view surrounding of his house. What was there in the surrounding of his house? Gurudwara, sweet shop, railway track, and Suhasini's house. Okay? Afterward, the balloon again went high and higher. Okay? Then he found roads, shops, houses, buses, and all that things. Means he found many more things as a top view. Okay, when the balloon got burst, he came down slowly, and for him again everything became bigger and bigger. In this way he saw all the things in a front view or in a side view. From this incident, Gappu Mouse found that the things look very different from the top and from the front or a side view. Okay, so let's see our now main topic. As you have an idea about what is top view, so let's understand with few lines. When we see an object from the above or from top is called a top view. See here, when we see an object from the above or top is called a top view. It is also known as plan view. Okay? It is also known as plan view. Why? Because most probably the engineers first make the plan. Okay? When they make the plan, that plan is considered as the top view. Okay, let's see some objects as a top view. Okay, so you can see the picture of a car from the top of a view. Then a building from the top of a view. Later on, you can see a map also, any place. Okay, you can take it map of any place. You can find it that place from a top view also. Now let's understand front view. If you remember front view, it's very simple thing, right? Front view means if we see any object from the front, it is called as front view. So let's write it. As you can see here, when we see an object from its front side is called front view. Let me say you that front view is also known as elevation view. It is also known as elevation view. this kind of top view, front view, and all these things plays a major role in engineering film. Whether it is a civil engineering, software engineering, mechanical engineering, aeronautical engineering, whichever engineering will be there, it plays a main role for them, these views, okay? So, in their language, we can say that the top view as a plan view and the front view as a elevation view. Let's see few images in the form of front view. You can see here a car, a bungalow, right? Car and bungalow can be seen in the both ways, top view also and in a front view also. Okay, even you can see from the side view also these things. Okay, let's see exercise regarding this topic. The heading of the exercise is answer the following questions on the basis of the map given here. You can see that I had drawn the map over here, right? In this map you can see the house, Sonu's house, okay? Then on its right side temple is there, on its left side park, in front of that house school, college, church, and then hospital is there. Okay, now let's move towards questions regarding this map. The first question is, to which side of Sonu's home is the college? Options are A, front, B, back, C, left side. So let's see that which option will be correct. First option, front. If we will see in the front, what we need to find? Sonu's home, college, right? College should be in the front of Sonu's home, right? It's a correct. Sonu's home is in the front of the college, or college is in the front of Sonu's home. So the answer is A. Answer is option A. Fine. Let's move towards second question. Which of the following is nearest to the school? Options are A, temple, B, Sonu's home, and C, college. We have to find nearest place to the school. So first option is temple. As you can see the school over here in a map, right? Temple, option first, no, temple is far from the school. Second option is Sonu's home. You can see the Sonu's home is here, houses or home or house is here, and school is here. That one is also far. College, let's check. School is here and college is beside it. So answer is option C. Let's move towards third question. Which of the following is farthest from the church? Option A, hospital, B, temple, C, school. Let's check it. Church, you can see here, right, in the map. What is the first option? Hospital. Oh yes, it is, but in the beside. What we need to see? Farthest. Church is near. Second option, temple. Temple is in front of the church. Third option, what it is given? School. You can see the church here. School is little bit away. So answer is option C, school. There are few more questions are there. Let's move towards it. But before that, just take a look of these questions. The fourth number question is, which of the following is not in front of the temple? Option A, church, B, park, C option is hospital. So let's see that. As you can see, the temple is here, right, in the map. So From this three option, which is not there in its front? Hospital is there? Yes. Church? Okay. Park? No. It is beside in that line, right? In the temple. Of the temple. So, answer is B. Option B is your answer. Let's move towards fifth number question. Between which of the following is the church? Option A, Sonu's home and park. Option B, school and college. Option C, college and hospital. Let's see that which is the answer. We have to find that church is between which two things? Sonu's home and park. Sonu's home is here and park is here. There is nothing between that two place. Okay. Then option B, school and college. School is here, college is here. In between them also nothing is there. Third option, college and hospital. College is here, hospital is here. What is there in between? Church, right? So the answer is option C. Let's move towards other few more questions. Before that, just take a look of these questions. Let's move towards six number question. What will come when going straight towards right side from Sonu's home and then taking right turn? Options are church. Option B, school. Option C, temple. As you can see here, Sonu's house, right? The small one, this one, it's a door. So if he comes out, it looks in a, if he will be in a this position. So when he will go towards right, okay, and then take the right turn, what you can find? Go towards right and take a right turn. It's a temple. So church, school will be not there. Answer is temple. Answer is option C. Okay, let's move towards seventh question. What will come when going straight towards left side from Sonu's home and then taking the first left? Option A, park. Option B, school. Option C, college. As you can see, I have shown you the arrow, right? Left. And from that left side, if Sonu will go, so if Sonu will take left turn, which place will be there? Park. So the answer is option A. Just take a look of these two questions. I hope that the topic is clear for you and you will understand it very well. If you didn't understand, then see the video again and solve your worksheet correctly. Thank you.